The Guppy Bull One. Gimor the guppy was getting bored with having to go to swimming school along the coast, especially on a day when the sun was shining. The surf was splashing and the water was sparkling clear. Each day before school assembled, Percy the Purge would be perched on his favorite rock, waiting for Gilmore the puppy to join up with him before leaving for school. As Gilmore arrived that morning for school, Percy said, "It's such a beautiful morning. I wish something exciting would happen in school today." "I agree," said Gilmore. "All our class does is swim up and down the coast in the same spot every day, and it's so boring. Lurking close by in water was Finister the Devilfish, who listened in on Percy's and Gilmore's conversation. About wishing something exciting would happen today. "Hey, you guys want to play hockey today?" offered Finister. What's hockey? Is Finfish tailing it over to the pier after skipping school and then nibbling away at the free lunch the fishermen dangle from their lines without getting hooked," said the devilish Finister. "That sounds like an exciting fishing expedition to me," answered Gilmore. "How about you, Percy?" prodded Finister. "A free lunch sounds fishy to me, so I think I'm going to play it safe and stay in school," Percy replied. "We're going to leave our backpacks next to your rock and pick them up later." After a free lunch, Finister and Gilmore said to Percy. Percy got off his perch and swam off to class. When Wally the Volume swam by, Finister asked him to tell Miss Marlin, the school teacher, that he and Gilmore were sick and feeling like fish out of water and wouldn't be able to attend school today. The plan to play hooky had now set sail as Finister and Gilmore fish-tailed over to the pier to get an exciting free lunch. Finister was the first one to begin nibbling away at the free lunch when a fisherman quickly hooked him and reeled him in for a fish fry. The next school day, as Gilmore arrived to join up with Percy for swimming school, he was looking as black as a sea bass. His scales were smoking, his lips were swollen shut, and he was feeling like a crappy. "What happened to you?" asked Ollie the mackerel. "When Finister got hooked by the fisherman, I got so scared I swam out to the sea as fast as I could, but I got caught in a powerful undertow that took me miles and miles out into the deep blue sea. I got really real lost because I left my GPS unit in my backpack." "How did you get so black?" asked Ollie. "When the undertow stopped, I looked around the deep blue sea and saw Uzi, the octopus. I went up to him and started tapping his shoulder to ask him for directions, but he got startled and began inking me. That's how I got black," said Gilmore. "How did you get the smoking scales and the fat lips?" asked Fally. "After swimming for a while, I made it to the reef. Then that's when Electra, an electric eel, sprang out of her hiding place, shocking the scales out of me. To make matters worse, I asked Stingy and Stingray, who was suntanning on the sandbar, for a ride home. Unfortunately, Stingy didn't recognize me and got so frightened by my looks that he stung me out the mouth. That's how I got two fat lips," started Gilmore. "So how did you get back to the coast?" Percy asked. "A pilot fish happened to be flying by and offered me a ride over to the coast, which cost me my lunch money, and I ended up starving for lunch. It was the worst day of my life," Gilmore sighed. "By the way, what did I miss in school?" "It was the best day our class has ever had at school," Percy said excitedly. "Miss Marlin, the school teacher, took our class on a field trip to the aquarium sea. So we went swimming with the aquarium stars and got to look at all the goggling people through the huge glass windows. It was a whale of a good time. You also missed Goldie, the goldfish, strutting back and forth in front of the huge windows, fishing for compliments. laughed Oli. But the most exciting part of the day was getting the greatest free lunch in the world from all the people in the aquarium, said Percy. I should have stayed in school, lamented Gilmore and Gubble One. Thank you.